I'm Dr. Brenda Parker. I'm the admissions tutor for biochemical engineering, and I'm also a lecturer in sustainable bioprocess design at UCL. If I was to describe biochemical engineering in a nutshell, it's an amazingly interdisciplinary subject that mixes biotechnology with the fundamentals of chemical engineering. And what we apply that to is manufacturing processes and making new materials and new compounds using biology. So what we're really concerned with in biochemical engineering is how we can translate discoveries in the life sciences into real processes and real products. So for instance, a biochemical engineer might work with people who discovered a drug compound, and they will work with them to look at how this could be manufactured and how this could be scaled up so that we would have enough of this particular pharmaceutical to give to patients. This is a really exciting time in biochemical engineering. So at the moment, we're seeing a lot of the promise of synthetic biology coming into life. And this is where we have the capacity to design organisms, to produce a variety of compounds, or to make new biomaterials, or to manufacture pharmaceuticals. And this sort of explosion in biotechnology is a really amazing thing for biochemical engineers because it gives us a lot of projects to work on. So for instance, that could be things like developing new vaccines against disease. It could be looking at things like cleaning up pollution using microorganisms. Or it could even be designing new chemicals or new fuels where there's sort of benefits in sustainability as well. So the fact that we can now engineer microorganisms to produce such a variety of molecules is an amazing thing for biochemical engineering, and it keeps us very busy. And that's really why I wanted to get into engineering, is like many, many biochemical engineers, I wanted to make the world.